Holy crap! Another one!
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning
for
East Central Monroe County in Northeast Pennsylvania, West Central Sussex County in Northwest New Jersey, North Central Warren County in Northwest New Jersey, until 10:45 p.m. At 10:04 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near Wherry Lake, or 16 miles west of Newton, moving east at 10 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Flat Brookville by 10:35 p.m., Five Points in Grandin Lakes by 10:45 p.m.
Another tornado warning.
The tornado warning. Tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. Please report hail or strong winds to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-877-633-6772 when you can do so safely. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 10:45 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey, Sussex, and Warren.
That's a white
cut
down.
A flash flood warning remains in effect.
Are they going to do it on the TV?
Just forget about it.
Holy crap, guys. Here we go! Mom! It's on TV.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a tornado warning for East Central Monroe County in Northeast Pennsylvania, West Central Sussex County in Northwest New Jersey, North Central Warren County in Northwest New Jersey, until 10:45 p.m. At 10:04 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado near Wherry Lake, or 16 miles west of Newton, moving east at 10 miles per hour. The tornado will be near Flat Brookville by 10:35 p.m., Five Points in Grandin Lakes by 10:45 p.m. The safest place to be during a tornado is in a basement. Get under a workbench or other piece of sturdy furniture. If no basement is available, seek shelter on the lowest floor of the building in an interior hallway or room such as a closet. Use blankets or pillows to cover your body, and always stay away from windows. If in mobile homes or vehicles, evacuate them and get inside a substantial shelter. If no shelter is available, lie flat in the nearest ditch or other low spot and cover your head with your hands. Please report hail or strong winds to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free 1-877-633-6772 when you can do so safely. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 10:45 p.m. for the following counties in New Jersey, Sussex, and Warren.
In category